Howdy folks, thanks for checking out this video about the great attenuator right here. It's the Komet Airbrake. Now what it does is it takes your overall volume of your amplifier and it takes it down to a more reasonable level. And why would you want to do that? Well, most of us guitar players, we love to turn all these knobs and find the sweet spot of our amps and pedals. And once you find that sweet spot, you really don't want to change too much. And then you go to a live gig and the crew or your band members or the front of house guy tells you you gotta turn it down, man, it's a bit too loud. And you don't want to change the volume right here, because if you do that, you change the overall gain of your amplifier. So in comes the Komet Airbrake. So you take your amp's speaker out and insert it in here, and you go from your airbrake down to the cab. And with this chicken head knob in the up position, it says B for bypass. So in the up position, you get the full power of your amp and no attenuation. But as you turn it down, it will reduce the level of your amplifier down to, say, a cooking 21 amp or something like that. And you're all good to go. Now, I already have a few other attenuators right here in my studio, but I almost never use them. To me, they all do something really bad to the guitar sound, I think. They make it sound really nasal or really squashed or over-compressed, and I don't like that. I think the Airbrake really works. It sort of lets the guitar amp breathe, and it sounds really natural. So what I've done is I've recorded 3 clips, and then I've match the levels of the clips, and that way you can decide for yourself if you can hear the attenuator or not. So guitar folks, if your guitar amp's volume is a bit too much sometimes, I really suggest you check out the Komet Airbrake. It's really cool, I think. both on stage and in the studio, actually. So check it out, go to the Komet Amplification website and read all about it and all the amps, it's cool stuff. Also, please go to my YouTube channel, and if you haven't, please hit the subscribe button. See ya.